We're broadcasting straight to your screen from Arrow in Your Head Stadium in the appropriately named Carcass City, Missouri. It's always festive during NFL season. They bring out all the carcasses and dress them up in Croakland jerseys. But the smell, ho-ho, Lord have mercy. Ugh, the smell. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Los Scandalous Dam battle. The Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's game day here on the NFL Network, and we are just about to get underway. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
Any thoughts on today's game?
No, not really. Kind of flatlining right now in the thoughts department. Hey, can you help me get this pencil out of my ear? It's stuck worse than it was the last time.
Hey, you idiot. And it's first and 10. Cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak to the manager. And he sure got his refund. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 10. It's a touchdown. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2. Oh, with a bone-crushing hit. You can 86 this guy, Bricks.
I never learned how to count that high.
And the defense is on his heels. He's at the 40. The 30. He's at the 20. The 10. And he picks up the loose ball and rumbles into the end zone for the score. Nice going. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, it sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball. Boom! Third down, and the punter is warming up. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. And the defense won that one handily. The offense fails on fourth down and turns the ball over. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
He's dead, he's dead.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, what a brutal hit. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more than the QB would like. That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Ah, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa. You can't say that on the radio.
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
And it's first and 10. QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Second down and 9. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 9. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Second down and long. Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
Hot two, hot, hot,
hot. And they call a dirty trick, but he could go all the way. I like this, they're going for two. And they run it in for 2 points. Man, those bones can boogie.
The lack of muscle, fat, organs, and skin really makes it easy for him to dance.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. first and ten. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and ten. The extra point attempt. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And so, that's the two-minute warning. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated.
The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. Surprised me, he made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, eight.
defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I'd love to.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. That's it. That's their last timeout. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Wow, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that was well played. The defense anticipated a pass and put an end to the offense's drive. Not tonight, fellas. And it's first and ten. That one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here.
Yeah, timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
I'd be impressed if he splits the upright from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're going to split his skull wide open.
Straight through the uprights.
You can pretend.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
Okay.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Pow! With the brain scrambler! Two linemen left on the offense, and will need to play shorthanded the rest of the game.
Don't say mean things about short people, Grim. At least they don't look down on people.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
It's 2-yard run before he stopped. Third down and three.
Yeah.
kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh,
the kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He picks up 10 yards on that play. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Two,
the defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honeymoon offense.
No, I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! They're going for 2 points. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Kicker died on that play.
That's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw. But the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. Second down and ten.
Hot one.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several.
The offense is down to their last surviving lineman. He's all alone out there, and when he dies, they'll have to forfeit.
I know what it's like to be alone. I went to group therapy once to deal with loneliness, but no one else showed up.
And it's first and ten.
Hot two.
And then the Warp Speed Dirty Trick. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two,
third down and, well, hot, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The quarterback is getting mauled out there. And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy, 4-3 comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Third down and the punter is warming up. The defense calls a foul. And how about a little dirt sandwich? Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole, and he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
For a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there.
Yeah.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. If I was that QB, I'd be pissed.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Either the quarterback sack count is too high or his push-up count is too low. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. He just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And this rip is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. Second down and long. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. Second down and two. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps offside to kill him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one.
And he held on to that one for a first down. They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. Second down and more. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Offense is rolling.
Mongren, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
And the 2-minute warning sounds. They'll have to regroup during this timeout. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-pitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punting looks for open field. And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
With one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one.
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the chart.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left.
I want Sean Kicker to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins, the one with the big...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is erased. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just asking.
He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
The hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Second, and that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Red, did I kill him?
Third down and never gonna happen.
One.
Well, you gotta respect him for going for it. The match is gonna roll over and die.
Okay, Bricks. Let's go get the car warmed up, huh?
It's not over yet, Junior.
Come on, Grim.
Well, contractually speaking, for a commentator, it's not anyway. First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
A pickup of about three on that play. The Carcass City Creeps lose the game today. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Yeah, you're a good one. I only we can have it.
Retro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so